or Hanner. Or Hanner, Hebrew for Haim. Lit, light of the candle, is a kibbutz in southern Israel. Located near Esterot, it fall under the jurisdiction of Shar HaNegev Regional Council. In 2019 it had a population of 769. Etymology. Its name is taken from the Sanhedrin tractate of the Babylonian Talmud. History. Or HaNer was established in 1955-57 as a farm belonging to the Yitzhar Yufita Company. The founders were from the Garon of the Gordonia, Dror, and Hihalitz movements, most of whom were immigrants from Argentina and Chile. Many of them originally came from the kibbutz Javat Zayd. The kibbutz was founded on the land belonging to the depopulated Palestinian village of Najd, northeast of the Najd village site. In 2016, U.S. Undersecretary of State for Political Affairs, Thomas A. Shannon Jr. visited the kibbutz and received a tour of the kibbutz factory, Ornit. Ornit, established in 1975, manufactures blind rivets. == References